In a surprising turn of events, Japanese voters have delivered a stinging rebuke to the Liberal Democratic Party, plunging the nation into a rare period of political uncertainty. The LDP, which has been in power almost continuously since 1955, has lost its parliamentary majority in the powerful lower house for the first time in 15 years. On Sunday, the LDP and its coalition partner, Komeito, secured just 215 out of 465 seats in the House of Representatives, falling short of 233 needed for a majority. Prime Minister Shigeru Ishiba described the election results as a severe judgment from the electorate. Public anger has been simmering over rising living costs, inflation, and a massive political funding scandal within the LDP. Voters expressed their discontent loud and clear at the ballot box, signaling a desire for change. In a significant setback, the LDP's seat count dropped from 279 to just 191, marking its worst performance since 2009. This raises questions about who will govern Japan moving forward, as Ishiba may struggle to form a stable government. Meanwhile, the main opposition party, the Constitutional Democratic Party of Japan, made notable gains, winning 148 seats, a significant increase from their previous 98. Leader Yoshihiko Noda declared it a great accomplishment to break the ruling party's majority. The LDP faced falling approval ratings due to growing public discontent over the political funding scandal, which involved millions in undocumented political funds and alleged kickbacks. Former Prime Minister Fumio Kishida attempted to contain the damage by replacing several cabinet ministers and dissolving LDP factions, but ultimately chose not to run for a second term amid mounting pressure. Ishiba has promised to address issues affecting low-income households, including pledges for financial support, a higher minimum wage, and a plan for economic revitalization. However, he has faced criticism for backtracking on key legislative issues since taking office. As Japan navigates this uncertain political landscape, Ishiba aims to strengthen ties with the US and other allies amidst growing security challenges from China and North Korea. With the political future of Ishiba and the LDP hanging in the balance, jockeying for power has begun among parties seeking alliances to secure enough seats for governance. As the world's fourth largest economy faces instability, all eyes will be on Japan's political landscape in the lead-up to the upper house elections next summer.